Here at DSM-Firmenich in Esbjerg, we produce human milk oligosaccharides that is used in infant formulas. Therefore, we need the highest aseptic standard in our process.
They must maintain aseptic conditions. They pump product from one fermentation tank to another aseptic fermentation tank. To do so, they need an aseptic valve which keeps them aseptic conditions all the time. This ensures that they offer their customers the safest product. SPX FLOW has expanded their aseptic valve offering by the new aseptic mixed proof valves. The valve housing has got no dome. The diaphragm has a smooth surface. All product contact in metal parts have a surface roughness below 0.8 microns, and the valve housing is internally polished. One critical feature our customers request is to produce an equipment which fulfills their sustainable goals.
With the new separation cavity in the valve, we have a much greater ability to control the temperature and reduce the steam consumption for the valve.
This valve has got the seat lift, actuator, and the control unit, CO4 plus, with advanced measuring system and an air pressure sensor, which allows to monitor the air to the actuator. All these functions allow to activate the new stroke-based seat lift pulsation.
With the new possibility of doing seat lifting on this type of aseptic valve, we can do a better cleaning of our process equipment and also reduce the amount of chemicals used for the cleaning.
This feature allows the customers to reduce their CRP losses up to 40%.
The plant was built in 2004 and has been in continuous operation since then. SPX FLOW has been a valuable partner in service and maintenance of the plant.